Aldi Kamado barbecue. This is my video showing you how to assemble it. It's a great ceramic barbecue. It's fantastic for barbecuing. I'm going to show you what I did last summer when I put this together. Here's a few images of the barbecue, and we assembled this on my patio, and it took about 40 minutes in total to put this together. I'm not going to show you the whole 40 minutes. I'm just showing you what happened during that time. Now, it is pretty heavy. It's a pretty heavy Kamado. Fantastic value for money. It's about £349 in Aldi when it's available. I do advise you to pick it up when you can. First bit is really to make the frame. It has a frame, and you need to make sure that frame is all put together in the right way, and you know, follow the instructions and put it all together. It's pretty straightforward. Don't need any I think more than a screwdriver, spanner, Allen keys and things like that. That's all you really need to put this together. It's good to have another set of hands. Someone else can hold it while someone else is screwing in. Placing the ceramic egg on top of the frame which has been built. This is really important. Make sure there's two of you doing this, and then that's it. Just place it in there. Now this bit, just screwing in the side. So this is for the shelves. That go on the side, and they're detachable, which is pretty good, very easy to put in. So this is the Kamado, just putting the final touches to this. It's a really good bit of kit. It's actually manufactured by La Hacienda. I've got a link to the instructions and leaflet which goes along with this in the link below, so definitely take a flick through that. It comes with lots of kit as well included. It's got a poker for the charcoal. You've also got a thermometer on top. Each of the wheels, the casters, are really good, really free flowing, work pretty well. They didn't get that rusty, even though I've kept it outside. Most of the winter didn't really get that rusty. I'd recommend putting some lubricant on there to protect it from the elements. Two of the wheels have got brakes, so you can hold the Kamado in place. It's black grey sort of ceramic material is the Kamado. It's pretty good bit of kit. It works just as well as the more expensive ones, which you'll find at 1,000 pounds. So this is really good for the price, and definitely I'll have more videos on this and I'll be reviewing this in a lot more detail. Now I've got more videos coming up which will show this as well. Thank you. This is Aldi Kamado. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.